not fair. I think that's why they do us so good, because they didn't jump. I mean, I think jumping kind of takes a lot of stuff from me, like speed thing, my bodies, thingamajigs. Yeah, for real, why am I not playing so well? I command pick it up. Like, I see the dust. Like, man, I'm super far behind. I ain't gonna make that jump. There's no way in the world I'm making it. Oh, I somehow managed to make the jump. I seriously think these boulders are speeding up. See, crap! Hit me. Come on, man. This is not good. Oh, I see somebody. I was feeling depressed for a second, like, oh man. And I got the second win back. Okay, I'm seeing multiple dust pattern trails. Just gotta keep it up, man. Could have took that, but I was scared. What am I making? Sweet second place! Crap! Alright, it's all good, it's all good. It's all good. Crap, back in third place. Oh man, I was trying not to hit into that. Okay, I see the dust trails. I see somebody. I see another person. Let's do it. I said I wouldn't do a lot of supermans, but I'm supermaning, but I felt like I had to. First. Oh, shucks, right into the tree. Oh, boy. I got this. I don't know why this is a black diamond. I don't feel like this is so difficult. I should have been tricking, but my nerves. Oh, that was I was being stupid. Should have speed up. I don't know what that was. I just hit a squirrel, a porcupine, and all of that. Jokers, yeah. They got my enemies, not me. Ah, thanks. I would try to manual in, but I don't want to.
First place.
I don't want to do no stupid stuff.
Great job. Your rank is upgraded to expert racer. You now earn 2x the cash for race placement and checkpoint bonus.
Okay, let's go over this and let's go. I'm gonna do one more race because it's going on 12 o'clock, you know, in the AMs, and I gotta get up in the AM. So I gotta get up in another 8 hours. So that being said, I really should have been in bed at probably 10:30. But you know, stupid old me likes to stay.
That's a gorgeous day here on Mount Conewaukee.
Let's get going. We're gonna try to go as fast as possible. Oh, that would have been nice if I would have made it. Like, man, why did it take me so long? Why did it take me so long in setting? Come too close to get that stick job. Yeah, I would have really enjoyed that. Doing the black diamond. Yeah, I don't know why I said that. I'm trying to keep myself up. I'm super tired, like diamond. I'll just keep going like I did last time. Maybe, yeah. Eventually, I'll catch up. Eventually, I'll catch up and, not be so depressed with myself and my outcome in the race. Right into the lava. That was actually kind of cool. Yeah, I haven't gotten one of those in a while. This is gonna be my last race. I'm very tired. And like I said, I have to get up. Seriously, where's everybody at? Oh, that was kind of nice. I still haven't reared into anything. Oh, you dummy. Oh, but it's okay. Do that. I'm still in freaking third place, man. Where's everybody? Wait, I think oh, that was just my shadow. Did I see somebody? I was like, no, that's just my shadow. Wait, is that somebody? No, that's just... Wait, that's somebody! Crap, that was somebody! I think... Yeah, that is! Okay, I see somebody. Victim number one! Stick him for me. Yes! Surfing! Landed, crap! Yes. Oh, that was beautiful. That was the most beautiful thing that I've seen all day. And I've seen some things that were quite beautiful. A woman with just, you know what? My wife's not here. I can say it. A woman with excessively large breasts. I said it super loud, but usually when I say it, she's always here.
Stop you. I'm liking women.
See, she's such a feminist. Why do I? I don't know. I just. She's too fun to me. Oh, crap. Oh, man, they're just, like, showing off, doing backflips. Black? Did I say back or black? The correct terminology for whatever flip I was talking about. Bam. Okay, crap. Okay. All right. It's all good. It is not good, is it? It is not too good. We are not looking good. I am gonna have to restart because this is the end here, and the deer is—he's right there. Oh no! I didn't make it. Yeah. Yeah, I didn't make it. That was a possibility I could have made. Alright, it's 11:57. Gotta hang up and do this. Let's go to the outdoors. Extreme sample big comes and big gets on the way. You are an idiot. Oh man. Oh, middle. Oh man. Yo, what am I doing? I need help. Like a lot of help. Ooh, take that. It's gonna be exactly what I need. Bam! Do some more bombing. Bam! Love the ragdoll physics. Why am I still in third place? Like, for real? Is that a person here? Yeah. just chill out. The last time I went into the room, somebody saw an opening entrance. I just see the shadow of somebody. So. That was like that. Man, I'm like running out of stamina super fast. He has very poor stamina management. Dexterity and every traffic call. Poor. Oh man, okay. Seriously, it's like it's gone, man. Super fast. Hiss! That's what people used to do back in the day to show their displeasure. They wouldn't go boo or curse you out. They would just hiss. So that was me hissing, showing my displeasure because I'm not doing too good. Hiss. Hiss. Yo, for real. Oh, what is this dude in? Man, that was actually a pretty decent jump. It was. Just trust where you're gonna land at. Seriously, where's this dude at, man? For real. I think I'm doing good. I mean, I'm like all one with the course and stuff. Oh, he just grabbed that, so I'm close. There he goes, and I'm gonna crash. Yeah, here. Answer in the way. Crap. Ooh, hit the thing. Crap. Oh, I'm in front? I don't know how I did that. I just gotta keep this sucker going until the end, which we are at. Therefore, I can then go to bed and, I kinda wanna read a good book tonight. Just curl up, read a book, some ice cream, and, for reals. You are. So I'm doing my impersonation of Tina from Bob's Burgers. I got this. I just yeah, boy. Manual in that sucker. Yeah, so we're going to Japan next, but I'll be doing that tomorrow because right now it's bedtime, yo. Everybody, seriously, go to bed. Like, that's my order for everybody right now. Take your behinds to bed. For real. Just take your behinds to bed and leave the rest of your body somewhere else. Like, just put your behinds to bed. You don't gotta go to bed yourself. Just place your behinds in the bed. All right, thanks.